The hottest Taylor Swift ticket in town this week isn't a concert, but a courtroom showdown between the superstar and a former radio DJ she accuses of assault. It allegedly happened backstage before Swift's concert in 2013. Key evidence? This photo obtained by TMZ.
In my opinion, this photograph is not conclusive. It's not definitive.
Swift claims KYGO Radio's David Mueller took his hand and put it up my dress. It was completely intentional, and I have never been so sure of anything in my life.
She's very sure about being a victim of this groping, and she wants to prove that she has not fabricated this.
Mueller is suing Swift in federal court for $3 million in damages, claiming the singer's reps pressured the radio station to fire him.
I think that's extremely difficult to prove. Taylor Swift did not know him. She had no reason to want him fired.
Swift is countersuing for assault and battery.